Imam Muslim has mentioned another authority of this hadith, Sahih Muslim, hadith number 6800.